We're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one then.
Goes up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Oh,
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving. Breaching now. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Proper welcome.
Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Keeping shells downrange! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing a mortar!
Approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.